Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of the Jazz Transcription Clinic Podcast for the series Practise with the Jazz Giants. Today we are going to take a big challenge because we are working on my latest transcription of Hoppin' John as played by Cannonball Adderley. It's a blues, and you can refer to my podcast episode where I transcribe and analyze this solo, but it's a very hard bop and bebop language solo played by the great Cannonball Adderley. A lot of long phrases, as you can see here. Sometimes he plays lines that takes a full chorus, like the second chorus and third chorus. It's played extremely fast, but using our platform Sound Slice, I have already created a loop from the beginning of the head and the end of Cannonball's playing. And we are going to start at 70% speed. And every time we go back on top, it will go up by 10%. So we will play four passages and hopefully we will reach 100% speed with no accidents or major accidents. Subscribe to my channel if you can, and you can find a PDF transcription of this solo and many other solos on my website. The link is here at the top, www.mircoguerrini.com, and I think we need to start playing. So embrace your saxophone and warm up and get ready to get a speed fine from the jazz police. Let's go. We'll be right back. of fun. Just missed one note at 100% on the melody. But this is what I'm going to do today for the rest of the day. I had a lot of fun, and you can learn a lot on solos like this in regard to the saxophone mechanic and also how to play in the bebop language at fast tempos. So subscribe to my channel if you can, and see you next time for another episode of this series of podcast. Thank you all. Bye.